road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Hi, this is, my name is John, and this is my wife Laura, John and Laura Smith. We met with you folks February of 2011. Don't remember the exact date. It was the early part of February, as I remember.
The 9th.
This is your file.
we were very reluctant on we. First, we were actually approached, I believe, by letter or phone. I don't remember exactly which way, but we agreed to meet with you folks. Again, still very skeptical when the gentleman showed up at the front door.
We didn't do this at home. We went to a hotel.
No, we did this at home. This is right here at this table here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we did. It was right here at this table. And I can't remember the name of the, one name was Ron.
Ron, yes.
Yeah. Anyway, the cost we thought was a little high to get the monkey off our back, so to speak. But sure. We went ahead and bit the bullet, wrote him a check. And over the course of the transaction, I had a number of phone calls with a girl by the name of Hillary and another one by the name of Cindy, I believe. The resort did not want the transfer to take place, as it was my understanding. The company does business through a DBA in New York City.
Your timeshare group?
Yes.
Okay.
Supposedly a transfer had to go through the board of directors for it to take place. I did make a phone call and asked the resort, if that's the case, when it was sold, why didn't it go through the board of directors? I did not get a good answer. Anyway, with some patience and actually several nervous phone calls down to Hillary, who I believe is in Palm Coast, things finally got through, and as of March or April, I don't remember which the month was, the maintenance fees and the any correspondence from the resort ceased. So it's now been, as I said, 2 years, and I have not seen a thing from the resort. So as far as I'm concerned, these guys did their job. There's no other way to say it.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause her ain't